So on our spare time, John and I do potions, and we've been looking for the perfect youth serum since the dawn of time.
That's, you sound like a witch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, potions. Hello, witch, wizard. Yeah, so we've been looking for the perfect youth serum since the dawn of time, and it comes down to taking good care of your skin.
It really does, and anti-aging products have come a long way. Pour Moi Skincare has found what works, and it's called Pour Moi Climate Smart.
Have you ever wondered what happens to your skincare when it meets the local climate? We have exactly the person, our good friend, Uli Haslacher from Pour Moi Skincare, to tell us exactly how that happens. Happy New Year, Uli.
Happy New Year, Tanya.
Well, your skin is glowing as usual, but I'm curious, we just had a really wet, rainy period here in Hawaii in paradise. What the wet season does to our skin?
Well, it prematurely ages your skin. We call it marine aging because it's so specific what it does to your skin. It creates an oily, shiny surface, Tanya, but the underlying skin layers turn dry. You need skincare that is scientifically customized for this high humidity you live in. And that's what Pour Moi does. We are the fix to marine aging. That's why we have 10 patents, including Japan and Korea, and of course, 3 in the United States. And that's why we were named Time Magazine Invention of the Year 2020. And Tanya, I have to ask you the question, which hand do you want to have your face look like? Like this hand,
yes,
where I use Climate Smart skincare that I pair with the weather, or this hand, mm-hmm, where I use a regular moisturizer and it still looks like the 3 times grandma I really am.
Tell me about the different packages that you're offering right now, the new year. Everyone wants to start off fresh, and what better way to do that than with fresh skin?
Exactly. So here we have our special new you kit. It includes 6 products. It has our award-winning 3-step rotating system. And for 3 steps with Pour Moi, you always get 4 products. Why? Because you're going to get 2 day creams, and you rotate between the 2 day creams and match the daily weather. So when it is hot and humid, you use the tropical day cream. But when it is cooler and a rainstorm, as you were saying, the wet season, then you use the marine day cream. They're both specialized for this high humidity, but different temperature changes the biochemistry of your skin. You also get our new Marine Moisture Burst mask. I'm so excited about this, Tanya, because this is the mask you don't have yet. Mm-hmm. It's the world's first mask that actually acclimates your skin to the wet season, to the rainy season, because all this, you know, rain is coming down. It's almost like swimming in the ocean or being in the bathtub. That actually dehydrates your skin. This will bring it all back and balance your skin, make it look beautiful. And then as a free gift, our Climate Smart round is, so you can apply it or take off your skincare with this. You never have to use another cotton round. So we really cut down on our environmental impact with this. Everything is made in France, all of it clean, premium European skincare. And instead of $239, just $99, all free shipping, and of course, 100% money back guarantee. We want to make sure you love it 100% and you get the results that I got and thousands of people in Hawaii already got.
Almost want to try it on mine, although I love the results on the one so much I'd be tempted to do both hands. I know it's
a sacrifice. It's a sacrifice.
Yeah, and talking to Uli before, I was like, how do you not put it on the other hand? Aren't mm-hmm. you tempted? But that's the money shot. I mean, to be able to show the difference between the two, it really is. I've been using the products. I think it works.
Yeah,
it's great.
I know I've got some products. My mom took them from me. But no, my mom, she's been looking great. No, but seriously, check them out. We'll have more information later.
Yeah,
Check out our past episodes with Uli. She's so fun.
Yeah, she is.
Yeah.
And they've got a lot of stuff available for you. So,
exactly.
All right, we got to take a quick break. But when we come back, we're going to do some new movie releases.